want to post a little bit about holiday wear since we're in December. So a little close up, when I'm gonna go out and I stay out late, many times I will wear false eyelashes because it just makes your eyes look more open. I just chose a really natural one and I cut the ends so they start here and they end before the end of my eyelashes. And and then my earrings. These are earrings that I wear with black jeans, and I'm going to wear them dressy. And I had posted this cool little necklace, which was my mother's. This is perfect for this. And I don't know if you can see the texture, but I'm wearing a black velvet scarf and just the most simple black cotton turtleneck and a little bit of glitter on my wrist. All right, so I tried to find this on Pinterest and I realized I had it in my own closet. So a little glitter, right? The little glitter pants and I got these at Jess Boutique, and they're wonderful. They're a knit, very, very comfortable, very flattering. And I have these boots. I don't know if you can see them. These are black velvet boots. And so, how fun. I'm pulling my black velvet scarf and my black velvet boots together to give me sort of a casual, but just nice and elegant dressed up look, okay? I'll come back and show you something else. I'm back and I added my glasses. These are perfect, aren't they? Because they've got the little rhinestones on the corner of the cat eye. And now I've changed my scarf. Love the scarf. This is from the store. Actually, the velvet scarf was from the store too. And I have the same cotton turtleneck on, but I added my little skirt. See these little things that stretch, and it covers your butt so it's not quite as revealing. And I just added leggings. I have posted about these boots. They're my Impo boots. I think I'll just come up close and show you. And there's a sequin boot. And how cool is that to combine this with the sequin scarf? And the scarf and the boots have the same color. They're different prints, but the same color story. So that's what makes a good story for this. Again, the same bracelet works, same earrings work. Kept the fuchsia lipstick. Red lipstick would be fabulous. Wine lipstick would be fabulous. So all cotton knit, stretch little legging. This is so comfortable. So when you want to be going out and you really feel like wearing pajamas, this is good. All right, so I'm going to give you another one. Outfit number three. I switched to red lipstick and I'm wearing an Ole Cassini sequin, all beaded, not sequin, all beaded sleeveless top that I've always worn for seriously black tie. I took a little costume piece of jewelry that I thought was really fun to just add as a little bow tie here. And I'm wearing my great grandmother's diamond earrings. They were studs. And Kenan Young, he's on Church Street in Burlington, made these into these beautiful drops. And as you can see, these can easily be day into evening. So then, this is fun. I've never done this before. I took my cabbie shirt. Love the feel of this shirt. It's so silky. And I just layered it underneath the sequin top. And now this is a sequin vest. It's a back zip, so it's a little challenging getting into it. And this guy has a fun little accent in the back. Same leggings, but instead of my boots, I could have used either one of the first boots, but I wanted to add a little color because I changed to red lipstick. Red boots, all right? So, and I probably would choose a red handbag to wear with this. So three outfits, all interchangeable, so versatility. And if you buy stuff that's good, it stays in your wardrobe forever. I'm sure this is at least 30 years old, this top. So let me know what you think.